Justin Robert Young thinks he's ready for office. But can we trust a man who just might be a moth? Can we trust him with numerous Twitter and email scandals? I don't think so.
I'm here to tell you that I believe that the BetterNet deserves better. I'm Brian Brushwood, and I approve this message.